guys, we're here. So we have 20 minutes to kill, and we've decided we're gonna try to find a drink in those 20 minutes. Alright, so we're on the train, and we lost our group. I like how we're like, we're not gonna lose our group. We're not even out of the airport.
I said in the airport, I was like, don't say split up, that's what all horror movies say.
We literally didn't even make it out of the airport, and we're lost. Marcus is here now.
Hi.
It's just your silhouette in the window, and you're like...
Oh, it does. The skies look treacherous. Oh, the boats are coming. Oh, it's lighting up. Is that it? Is that it? I don't know where to look. I don't know where to look.
Yeah.
Is
that it?
Yeah.
I don't know what's going on.
That's interesting.
Oh, it's raining. Come on, rain!
That ain't no goddamn rain.
It's like, I don't know where to look at. Oh, do you smell that? It smells like rain here.
It does smell like rain and there's a breeze.
Do we clap for that?
I'm sweating, but this is fine. We just rode the roller coaster. It was hilarious. So funny.
I was not prepared.
So funny. We come back from our roller coaster ride, and this is what they're playing.
And I need Kendrick, I was ready for
him. Remember when you tried to write me out? Yeah, nice. You thought I had amnesia?
Seriously?
That motherfucker's damn.
You guys like pretend you're like love each other and like talk to each other a little bit. You guys are so stupid. You guys are like
we both like
the flamingo has flamingos.
The flamingo has flamingos. Crazy.
Look at all these koi fish.
Japanese koi.
Oh, did you see? Oh!
Okay. Jumped out of water, you know?
Dude, they were not fucking around. Those koi are huge. All right, we're at my birthday dinner. Hi guys. Oh, we're missing Marcus.
Oh my god,
there's so much food to eat. It's ridiculous. So we're on dessert now. Look at how beautiful it looks.
But I mean, we usually don't enforce it. If we have a line, they will, because we will enforce it.
Right.
But they came in on this low date.
A screen for us to watch it on since we're in.
All right, here we go. And we're tan now. Look how tan we are. Ugh. So we're going to the museum now. We had a pool party this morning.
Oh,
medium. Try to pose as Nicki Minaj's wax figure. All of that. And then I heard Miley's wax figure is up in that piece too. Left.
She's on a wrecking ball.
She's on a wrecking ball.
Yeah. That's how she came in.
You're right. You're right.
Take your bad jokes, please.
They found connections. That's what they're doing.
Fuck it. This is a movie thing. Fuck it.
They're going to Madame Tussauds. This is like creepy as heck.
No, it's scary.
Who is this?
Timberlake.
That does not look like Justin Timberlake.
Yeah, it does.
This is like a lot creepy. This is like, this is like kind of creepy. It was amazing. Got some cute pictures. Now we're gonna go see what the cheesy bag looks like. Also, my bag broke. It's really upset it
happened.
We're on a curved escalator. There's some cool shit here. How do you feel about curved escalators?
I feel like it's very impressive.
I feel like they really took engineering to the next level.
Let's see that shoes move.
Look at all these statues. Crazy.
Da Vinci up there.
You're probably really pissed. They're like, oh, what are you gonna put in here? Something majestic? A museum? No, fuck a mall. A mall gets to be put here.
There's a giant.
Guys, what are your thoughts on a rotating, curving?
I'm just waiting for something to move.
I'm about it.
I'm waiting for a painting to start talking because it's like Harry Potter.
Yes. Oh my god.
When you swim up there.
There's like a shark, the sharks are like in the middle of the pool, so you can just go up to the glass and be like.
Is that shark, is that shark like?
That's how sharks sound.
Is that shark talk?
I believe
that's
how
shark.
I speak whale. I would like to think so, you would speak whale.
Woo! There's a palm tree for all the shit that you have thrown. All right, so it's our second pool party day, not to be confused with our first pool party day. This time the boys are coming.
Yay, boys!
So
I like boys.
I like our boys, except for that one. I hate that one.
So yeah, it's gonna be exciting. We're going to the candy store now because it's kind of raining, I think. So we're gonna buy candy.
What are you getting?
Oh, pilots.
Pilots, boo-boo.
I thought you meant like air
pilots. Why would you say pilots? You're so weird. Like real pilots.
Oh.
So yeah. It's called Television City. Alright, double shot.
No shit.
Everyone, hold on, wait. Hold on, wait. I gotta finger mine. Cheers.
Cheers.
Alright. Guiding my ship.
Tired and happy.
Carlton right now. Marcus, you're the actor, you couldn't even hold your face.
I know. Because I was thinking of a cool pose, but I was like. And I saw everyone else just going this, so when he got to me, I was going to be like, normal. Slayer in the blue steel.
Why are you so stupid?
Elmo's.
You got hops.
I'm like Terry Walls. Look at me, Heidi.
Basically, you put the chap glass on the chapstick and you pound the table.
Is it supposed to be this way or is it supposed to be this way?
Right, you pound the table, yeah.
Yeah, it's supposed to be this way or this way.
But I don't know if I'm going to trust my life.
I don't understand.
Do it.
1, 2,
1, 2, 3.
Wait, do we have to drink the whole beer? Because I had a lot.
Well, that's table was a little messy.
No, this is gonna be my drink for a minute, okay?
And you gotta live with the bad.
Yeah, Kim!
Wait, let's just use one.
Okay, here you go.
Well, that was messy. Let's not do that again.
So that's why she refilled the
drink. By the way, I have this
drink. Christopher owns this one. He owns that magic.
What is it, everyone's freaking out because this is moving on my mole. And Evelyn says there's no breeze.
There's no breeze.
No, there is no breeze.
There isn't.
By the way, I've been blowing at it since I removed the seaweed.
Hashtag mosquitoes making everyone freak out.
No, but look at it, it's all moving. Yasmin's like, no, it's fine. No, it's fine. Everyone's like, no, it's not okay. Yeah. Store and we're gonna try all
around the world.
Okay, I don't hate it, but I don't like it. I don't hate it, but it's not my favorite.
I will not drink this.
Going in.
Marcus! So we took cup tasting to the next level.
faces.
Oh, one more. Crazy.
That, what the fuck worst. Is that? So we just finished.
That is glass cleaner or something.
We just finished the Around the World Taste Test by Coke.
The adult Around the World Taste Test by
the
Coke.
The adult version.
If you ever go to Italy, do not try Beverly. It is the worst.
Don't ask for her. Don't go to her. If she calls, don't come. Just don't.
If you have sex with her, don't come.
Before we leave for Chicago. Hello.
You guys got like good stuff going on over there.
The thing about Vegas is that their bathrooms are so big. Look at this bathroom. This is just one out of like four things. Yasmin, this is bigger than a fucking house.
I got lost.
Alright, Vegas,
it's been real.
Macamo.
Marcus is taking us to the airport now.
Or our death.
Or our death.
Or death.
I hope it don't mind that I put down the words.